I searched the web for the least expensive Sony E-mount full-frame lens, and I found this $26 lens, the Xuan Focus-Free 30mm f10. It is literally a Sony body cap with a hole drilled in it and a plastic lens glued in. This has to be the worst lens I have ever seen. Challenge accepted. I'll be back in an hour. All right, let's see what I got. It is a fixed focus lens and it can't focus on anything closer than 6 feet away. The vignetting is severe and the details are soft, but I love it.